cannot help but think of Eric Benet. Remember, he was here with Dick Goddard.
Oh, God, yeah.
He sang
the Willie Bear song.
Singing. Yes.
That was incredible. So that was a magical moment.
That was like a welcome to Cleveland.
Yep.
Yes, we are on.
Yep. The start of fall means something different for us here in Northeast Ohio because it is Willie Bear time.
Yes, this Sunday will mark the 45th annual festival that celebrates the famous weather predicting cute and fuzzy cuddly caterpillar. Mm-hmm.
Downtown Vermilion fills with food, fun, the man who started it all, of course, Fox 8 legend Dick Goddard. Will also be there. Sandra Coe, Executive Director of the Vermilion Chamber of Commerce, is here with us this morning to get us all excited to talk about what's new. Most of it is old tradition, and we love that.
And we have our woolly bear back here.
Yes, of course.
Woolly bear.
Welcome. Thanks for being here today.
Thank you for having us.
So everything kicks off bright and early Sunday morning at 9.
9 a.m., correct. Yep.
Talk about the schedule of events.
Well, at 9 a.m., it kicks off. And then at 10 o'clock, you have everybody racing their little woolly bears on the Woolly Bear 500 race. Mm-hmm.
Well, what if people can't find woolly bears this year?
I'm
it's kind of hard because of the weather.
Oh,
right?
Yes. Yes, it is. But I really, get out, look under it.
Leaves.
You can't look under leaves.
There are a few out there.
Yeah, you look under leaves, little logs and that, and you'll find them. Usually right after Woolly Bear ends, the next day, you see them everywhere. But if you find them, and if you find more than one, bring them in.
Race them, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. After that, what happens?
After that, we have the King and Queen contest where they dress as woolly bears. You dress your kids up as woolly bears, and that's always fun.
Dress your pets up as woolly bears?
Yep, and then after that is 11 o'clock is the animal pet woolly bear look-alike.
That's my favorite
And that's
part.
Always
that's
very
always
quite
fun.
Comical and fun.
It's so cute.
A lot of creative people out there, I'll tell you that.
Dick Goddard understands he's going to be there this year as well, which is a good
thing. Yes, he will be making surprise visits throughout the whole festival
very
grounds.
Nice.
And, of course, he's our grand parade marshal.
Yeah, how many people come every year for this one-day event?
At least 100,000.
Wow.
Isn't that amazing?
That is amazing.
You know, they say that there's no other TV station that is involved in something like this in the country, that people come out to see all the Fox 8 people, but to just take part in something that's now such a tradition in beautiful Vermilion.
Mm. It is. It is a tradition. It's turned into a tradition to come out and be a kid for a day and just make great memories.
Yep. Yeah. Now, you brought all kind of treats. Could you just show us, talk about what you brought this morning for us here?
Absolutely. What probably stands out the most, as you see, is the caramel apples.
Oh, yeah.
These were just freshly made yesterday at Brummer's Chocolates in downtown Vermilion.
They do such a good job.
They do.
You can have them for breakfast. Mm-hmm. It's an apple underneath
there.
It's healthy.
And chocolate.
No.
It's
yes.
healthy.
Yes, it is.
Yes,
you got your protein from your nuts on
there
here.
You go.
So
there you go.
Then,
and then even all they do, the woolly bears, too, the gummy woolly bears.
Yeah, the woolly. Those. Yep, that is correct. That is one of your favorites.
My name's
Brummer's.
Name
yeah, that's yours, Doc.
We were talking the popcorn is fairly new from last year.
Yes, Poppin' Around Downtown Vermilion opened up actually 1 year on Woolly Bear Sunday. And this is their woolly bear mix. It's an orange flavor and a chocolate flavor mixed together.
Addicting. It's so good.
Really good.
So the food is great. So many vendors come from all over this part of the country to be there. So come hungry because you will just have your fill of all that delicious, like, fair food and stuff.
Is this the latest and greatest Woolly Bear?
That is. That is the trophies that will be given out this year as well as the new, this is new this year, the medallions with Mr.
Love
Goddard on there.
Mr. Goddard. You were also talking about we're going to have a booth where authors are signing their books.
Yes. Authors on Call, spearheaded by Neil Zirker. Mm-hmm. So you're going to have Neil Zirker in there and Big Chuck with their Andre is going to be in there with his
Andre
book. Signing their books.
I got
their
a lot of books so I can get in there.
There you go.
Of course,
that,
your guys' booth will be there.
The Secrets of Fox 8.
And then there's other vendors to make stuff too.
A huge marketplace. You know, 60 plus vendors for the marketplace with woolly bear, anything you can imagine. Woolly bear.
And then some, right?
Where can you get this popcorn? This is incredible.
And this is at Poppin' Around.
Now, where is that located now?
Right on Liberty Avenue, downtown Vermilion.
And you said it's right on the main street. Down or so from Brummer's?
Brummer's is on Main Street, and they're right around the corner.
Okay, there you go. All right, it's all thing Woolly Bear on Sunday. All right, so the 45th Annual Woolly Bear Festival takes place again, unless you're living under a rock, this Sunday in Vermilion. So if you've never been, please come. It's one of those, gotta go, cross it off your bucket list, because it is fun.
It's a ton of fun, and the weather's going to be perfect. We've had cold days, we've had semi-rainy days. This will be ideal.
Todd Meany's band's performing, so make sure you can check them out. And oh, it's just
the parade kicks off at 1:30.
Correct.
What time do they close the city down so I can get there?
12:30. The roads close down, so just plan on getting there early and just staying to the very end because the day goes by so fast.
It does.
And the hardest part is getting out of the place.
Yes, yes.
It's like there's so many roads. It's like, but it's still fun.
You gotta be patient getting in, but
it's fun.
All right,
well,
thank you.
We'll see you. Thank you for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thanks for all the good news.
Thank you.
All right. Rock Hall.
All right.